silhouettes of themselves just being themselves, so that I can use it in the song, take them on the road with me. So I'm excited about that. And also, since I recorded the song, I learned of this beautiful greeting in South Africa that they have. It's called Zobona. And when two people meet each other, one person says, "I see you." And then the other person stands opposite them and really takes them in and really is present and kind of bears witness to their soul. And they say, "I am you." So I just wanted to take this opportunity to say that when I'm feeling lonely or broken in my life, I am so grateful that I get to come out here and work through that stuff in my music, and you guys really embrace me and allow me to be seen the way I want to be seen. So I want to say thank you for that, and I see you, and I am here.